So, how long do we have to wait here?
This is humiliating. I spent all my tip money running out this room because I thought we'd have a turnout.
What did you expect? No one's gonna try out for a band that doesn't even have a name. Although I came up with an amazing one.
Okay, we are not naming the band the Apocalypstics, okay? I'm manifesting the perfect name, all right? It takes time.
Yeah, and in the meantime, no one signs up.
Well, one person did, but they obviously chickened out. Maybe it's for the best. I mean, who names himself Starchild?
It's an homage to Ziggy Stardust and the Spiders from Mars. Sorry I'm late. People kept stopping me on the street asking if they could take their picture with me.
Yeah, because you look friggin' badass.
Thanks. I did design and sew this costume myself.
It's a little Project Runway, season 6. Have you prepared a song?
Yeah, of course. It's by one of my favorite artists. Somebody that always inspires me to be myself, no matter what other people think.
I'm gonna marry the night. I won't give up on my life. I'm a warrior queen with passion and lead at night. I'm gonna marry the night. I'm gonna marry the night. I'm gonna marry the night. I'm not gonna cry anymore. I'm gonna marry the night. Leave nothing on the streets to explore. Marry, marry, marry the night. I'm gonna lace up my boots. Throw on some leather and cruise down the street that I love in my fishnet gloves. I'm a sinner. Then I'll go down to the bar, but I won't cry anymore. I'll hold my whiskey up high, kiss the bartender twice. I'm a loser.
Never mind what's wrong. I got one question. What do you think of the new guy? There's a song in the set that's not part of the usual Queen catalog. And I'll tell you the story of how it came to us. Freddie Mercury. Freddie wrote this song with Giorgio Moroder for the re-release of the silent film Metropolis. And it's beautiful. It was a disco song when it came out. And Queen is actually going to be putting out an album later this year. Sometime soon. And it's going to be full of surprises, you know, reworked things, remastered things, things that you might not have heard before. And Brian sent me a version of this next song, done in a whole new way. And we're going to do that right away. This is Love Kills.
Thank you. He's in love. Well, that's not very convincing. Let me hear you. Who's in love? Okay. Okay. Guess what? I'm not. So I have a favor to ask you. One more favor. This is it, I promise. Last favor of the night, Padua. If somebody out there could do me a favor and find me.